Hey guys, welcome back to Nocturne. I did 9 minutes of grinding earlier, as you can see here. Simply to revive my demons, because I was broke as hell, chat. Seriously. I ended up getting one level up, and that was on High Pixie, and she learned Pester, which I looked it up. I couldn't find one difference between Pester and Begging. Admittedly, I didn't look too hard, but I just said fuck it, and I just got rid of it, honestly. Have I updated the game? Thank you, Darth. No, I haven't. We gotta update the game title. We're gonna be heading into the Shrine of Amala. Maybe I should try... You know what? I think we're gonna look at Fusion. Pester probably works better. Yeah, maybe. Ultimately, I mean, they're kind of garbage abilities, so not too worried about it. But yeah, I'm sure there's weird, like, subtle nuances between them. Thank you for the title update there. All right, we're good to go. Yeah, that's right. We were thinking about making a Zume. That is right. Yes, yes, yes. Angel, absolutely. I'm totally fine fusing her off. Yeah, This isn't a bad idea. Hama. And she starts with Medea, too. Medea? When I say it like Medea, I think of Dragon Quest VIII, which is the fucking horse. So it kind of weirds me out a little bit. Oh, my precious Medea! So I just say Medea, usually. Because I don't want to think of a horse. I'm healing people. No horsing around. Keeping the poison cure on would be pretty neat. And admittedly, you know, why am I... I'm saying admittedly every other fucking sentence today, chat. I can't get it out of my head. Keeping a single target healing ability seems like a good idea. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's a panic, confusion. Panic, confusion, whatever, heal. Poison heal, single target heal. She has a hit all force attack. I've been saying it a lot, dude. There's so much shit too, like when you're doing recordings. You get caught up on words sometimes, and they will not leave your mouth. I'm sure quite a few of you might know what I'm talking about here. And it becomes really frustrating. You just get in your head so much. Dude, her stats are fucking fantastic. This is a very good Pokemon. Weak to electricity. I don't really have a way to negate that on either of these. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And by that I mean back out, apparently. There we go. Let's go ahead and do it. Now again, for one of the endgame situations we're gonna be in, we need to make sure we do not release or sacrifice the demon that is in our first slot. And this chick's of the Megami clan. So she's now gonna replace High Pixie as our first slot demon there. Yeah, so we just need to make sure we hang on to her. No matter what. I didn't mean to get all the way out. Let's double check. There's some dead weight here. Like Earthus, for instance, really. He's not gonna be doing anything. Jesus Christ. Sarutahiko. Level 35. That's not gonna be happening. But yeah, he can just make an Upsaris. Wahoo, you know? Not really that good. Nozuchi's my boy. Fornius. I can't believe how useful Nozuchi was yesterday. Carried my ass through Matador. Just crazy. I'm gonna go ahead and leave him in. This party's fine for now. Let's head to the Labyrinth of Amala. And get this stream started. How's that sound? That's why I checked my map. I'm like, no, this is definitely where the terminal is. No. Yeah, it even has a bright red icon, Alan. Come on. Alright, off we go. Labyrinth. I wanted to do some grinding here, but then I was like, oh, there might be like a cutscene or something, so I just grinded on the Sora's in the Pugas land. Here we are. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to skip this. There's a peephole. Will you look inside? Yeah, sure. Ellen, you've recovered the candelabrum from that fiend. I knew I could count on you, even if the world changed. I believed in you, that you would always be my strength. Here's what my master has to say. The candelabrum that you acquired, it was part of his prized collection. Candelabra are flames of life that controlled the flow of Magatsui within the Labyrinth of Amala, but they were stolen by terrible fiends. The candelabra grant to their possessors access to the Labyrinth of Amala. However, that privilege is not intended for just anyone. This place is strictly forbidden to all but those my master has permitted entry. That is why we would like to ask you a favor. Is it possible for you to retrieve the candelabra, the flames that light the floors of the labyrinth, and return them here? That is my master's request, to recover the 11 candelabra. If you are willing to accept the task, then you will be allowed to enter the Labyrinth of Amala. I believe that is a fair offer, but it is up to you to decide. Will you do it for my master's sake? Absolutely. Thank you, Alan. I knew I could count on you. I mean, I knew you would accept our offer. The candelabra tend to attract each other. That is why I gave you one. As long as you have your candelabrum, you will eventually come across the others. When you retrieve a candelabrum, please place it on the pedestal in the corresponding floor of the labyrinth. I will reward you as you return them to their rightful places. If you hold your candelabrum to the spinning drum of Amala, the device referred to as a terminal in Tokyo, you will be able to enter and leave here freely. Please be careful. Wish you the best. 11 fiends, huh? Oh boy. Preparations are complete. Let us see if our chosen fiend will emerge victorious. If he is the one we have been waiting for. We'll see. I'm gonna need a lot of grinding, honestly. Oh yeah, okay. I think these each take us to like different layers? Maybe. And we can access this one. Yeah. What? Oh. Oh, goodness. I totally forgot that this was a thing. Why is this a thing? I don't know. Oh, that hurts. Don't touch the red jujubes. Oh wait, no, you can punch. Yeah, it's all coming back. You can punch those and get like a lot of maca. This is so weird though. Why is this a part of the game? Yeah, don't question it. I got 237. That was a pretty terrible showing, but at the very least I remember the gimmick. The first Kalpa. Kappa. The first Kappa. There's a huge pedestal. Will you light the candelabrum of foundation? Yes. You lit the candelabrum of foundation. The candelabrum has been lit. Oh, here we go. Alright, we're in the dungeon now. We can get in fights. We can easily get destroyed. We need to be careful. This is the Labyrinth of Amala. It is a world completely different from the Vortex world, which you came from. It is divided into several regions called Kalpa, and at the very bottom resides our master, the ruler of chaos. If your wish is to pursue the path of creation as a human, then there is no reason for you to stay here long. That's a very big clue there. If you want to stay on the path of creation as a human, you really don't need to fuck around in here a ton. Asmo's at the bottom. Yeah, she's at the bottom waiting. Fist. I almost said fist in hand, but that didn't really make a ton of sense. Let's see how much danger we're in. Tengus? No, the Kappas. Oh, this is a good theme. I feel like they probably absorb force. Yeah. It's alright. We got a weakness there, but we also absorbed it, so we're fine. If I'd be able to recruit one. You can recruit an Amala, right? No, maybe you can't. I actually don't remember at all. He was ready for action regardless. Didn't work out. Two level ups. Yeah, admittedly, we're, I don't know if we're under-leveled. But we could definitely use a few levels here and there. Rakunda. Attempted to change a skill. Yes. Not a big fan of that change, but admittedly, I don't really... There's that word again. I haven't really been using Feral Bite too much. I think I've only used it one time, so... It's fine, I guess. Take a shot every time I say admittedly. Please, do not do that, actually. There's gonna be a lot of map checking, more than usual, probably in this dungeon, so just apologies in advance. There's no place in the labyrinth where you can rest. The demons are all here for a certain reason, so I doubt they'll join you. Okay. Prepare yourself well if you don't want to die. That's good intel. Everyone's here for a reason. No one wants to just faff around with some random shirtless jabroni. Take a shot with a Nerf blast. There you go. A human's soul can learn, but his body is mortal. A demon is immortal, but his soul never changes. I wonder how it is for you, since you're both human and demon. Ooh. Admittedly, I've been admitting my admittance admittedly. Yep. Oh, that's like 8 shots, chat. Let's go. I was just imagining if I actually did a shot right now, I have nothing on my stomach, I would be immediately tipsy. Helen. This is, Dees? Ah! Wow. Let's punch her in the titties. Nice. I need to heal that Inugami. Dude, you got one accuracy debuff. Give me a break. Okay, we're good. None of you have the, damn. I need to get another healer just in my backups. Guys, I feel like my clavicle is like sticking out of my body. I'm not used to these changes that's happening to me. A 33-year-old man, my body is changing rapidly. But all kidding aside, just like, it's popping, dude. It feels weird. I actually woke up last night because my titty was vibrating. Like I was having a muscle spasm on a titty. And it concerned me. I was like, oh. But yeah, kidding aside, I was just fucking, it's weird. Yeah, everyone go for the Inugami. Good. Nozuchi just trying to show off that taint real quick. Appreciate it, bud. Oh, it's silence. Alright, that's fine. Don't believe that persists after battle, so. Flatter. How are you gonna flatter anyone, you walking testicle? Change of skill. Counter is now intimidate. That doesn't seem like a good change, does it? I gotta stop doing that. What the hell is intimidate? Yeah, that's fucking terrible. That was a bad get. That was really bad. That's just a conversation skill. And yeah, she is still silenced. Awesome. This is going very well. Hey, Kat. You've been lurking. Oh, no. I was kind of briefly saying earlier that I know you're usually busy on the weekends, so. No worries there. Yeah, I don't have any way to cure silence. And that was my main healer. Okay, we should probably just leave, chat. I'm obviously not prepared. So yeah, we're gonna head back to that entrance. Fudgeberries. Yeah, I mean, okay, so counter is a good move. Not the end of the world. There are a lot better moves. And ideally, we just won't be taking that much damage in the first place, right? So. Why have a move that relies on it? Yeah, I was talking about, my titties have been moving in my sleep. Because there's muscles forming. Thank you. I thought it was worth sharing. Shibabu! Met the lady ghost? I don't know. But what I do know is I need to leave. Kamala? I don't think so. I'll be back with items. And I actually have a little bit of money now, so. One of those chambers? She had a name? What? There was a skull and, like, a ghost. So, yeah, I guess I did. Never speak- Yes, Chorus. It's wildly inappropriate. Damn, I really can't just warp out, huh? Well, more money. That was good. Pretty sure I punched that, and I punched that. That's unfortunate. I guess you can't punch the big ones. Wow. That was fucking garbage. 82. Wahoo. If you don't know where to fiend... That is so weird. There was a demon that asked how I would respond because demons are immortal and humans aren't. And then there was a demon that said you can't recruit people in this dungeon. Those are the only NPCs I remember. Chat, I didn't even look at my rewards queue here. I will never speak of vibrating titties again. I didn't realize that was a quote. I thought you were just talking about your own titties, Koros. My apologies. She says, are you a demon? No, I haven't talked to... I didn't talk to someone like that. We'll definitely look around. I just need to get some items. While I'm doing some shopping. Let's get some bad jokes. Tell me a bad joke.
What letter do twins like the most? W.
Yeah, that... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right, give me another one. Tell me another bad joke.
How do you know when a tractor's angry? You can tell by its furrowed plow.
All right, there's one more in the queue. You guys are going mental. Tell me another bad joke.
How many siblings does it take to change a light bulb? Zero. By the time they stop fighting about it, you'll have already changed it yourself.
Yeah, that ended on a horrible note. I apologize, Chad. But we got a couple good ones. Thank you, Lears. Oh wait, I can't buy items here, can I? Fuck. Yeah, I can't. Damn it. It's kind of silly there's not an item shop in the goddamn mall area of the game, but you know, I'm not a game designer. Let's get some ramen. Flex on these fools. Flexin'! Alright, so we need to go to the underpass for some shopping. I'm gonna get a bunch of silence cures and other status recovery items. Ideally. Take it easy. Counter rate. Oh, holy lord. Oh, so if you get afflicted with the status, you just literally can't cure yourself unless you completely leave the dungeon. Oh, okay. Well, there's this, but that's not for silence. Damn. Okay, well, we'll just have to leave every time we get silenced, I guess. That's fine. I'm gonna get a few more of these. Alright. Oh, it wasn't enough to get an item or a ticket? Come on. Shibuya. Is there an item shop? Have we been to Shibuya? Oh, goodness. Yeah, who cares about silence, anyways, right? Is where Hiho? The Hiho? Oh yeah, we do have Shibuya. How'd I forget about our little Hiho? And it's right next to the warp. I'm just complaining for no reason, guys. Yeah, I totally forgot about this shop. And look at this! Look, he actually has better fucking stock. Well, it's different. Different stock. Thank you so much, Cat. I'm sorry. I'll grab like, God, I'm so poor. I'm just gonna grab like 3. Okay. We could sell items though. Hey. Was liegt am Strand und hat schlecht Laun? Eine Miss Muskel. That was the worst one. There's a lot of weird words. This is Weisstein. I feel like I should get a slap with a ruler. Oh, no way, 9.2. No way. Eh? What in the hell? Golly. I feel like you guys are too kind. Too kind. Yeah, what did I say anyway? I should probably be more careful. You guys are gonna make me say something sexy. So you really can't punch these? Like, what? So you can punch the ones that aren't in, like, a bubble. Like that? Okay. But you can't punch... What the fuck is that? I don't even know what that was. But yeah, you can't punch the big bubble boys. Okay. Lesson learned. Need more strength. Oh. Hey. Gonna put you on drill. At least give me a paycheck thing. At least hit me up with some royalties. Your stats actually matter. Wow. Alright, let me investigate these rooms again. Yeah, I got a medicine. Oh, I also took fucking massive damage because I was running into stuff. That also happens. Makes sense. So there was this thing. There's no place in the labyrinth you can rest. Yeah, they're all here for you can't recruit anyone. And then the other one was just a skull cat. So you might be thinking of like a different area maybe? Because there was a ladder in the middle and then the other one it was a skull. I don't remember what was up north. Let's check there real quick. I'm gonna map out this floor completely before we head down. If I can. Okay. Hey, nice. Chakra drop. Oh wow, literally everyone absorbs fire. Good fucking decision, Alan. You idiot. Literally everyone in this party completely absorbs fire. Oof. Wow, we're gonna be missing like crazy. Okay. I need. No, I did not want auto on game. Thank you. Need to get her out of here. Dude, are you fucking high? What is your problem? Knock it off. Chattering skull, use sand attack. Chattering skull, use sand attack. Chattering skull, use sand. Like, fuck off! Like, you fucking Rattata, please. Worst Pokemon trainer ever. Alright, we're gonna do a wrap around here. Wait. Uh oh. Nice crit. Oh, thank you, Cat. Absolutely. Are there hidden walls here that I don't remember? Are you kidding me? This dungeon is mean, Chad. Seriously. It's a proper dungeon. It is literally... Yeah, it is literally... Thank you, Cat. Absolutely. That's so funny. Hey, we got one of our beads that we used yesterday. Uh-oh. I was wondering why you were asking if my wife was busy, Virlex. But I didn't want to call it out. Now, it is noticeable. It's not like it's just completely invisible, this thing. Dude, I don't know if I ever found shit like this, Cat. Oh. Well, I mean, since we're here, but I am going to explore that first floor as much as we can. Oh boy. Okay, Karasu. No, you're fine. They're gonna absorb force. Yeah. Everything I'm casting is just not working here at all. That timed perfectly with the fiend there. That was pretty good. Thank you. Ooh, I'm awake. I needed that. My man is still going in the middle. Okay. 67 damage. What are you guys weak to then? Let's see. Fire? No. Probably lightning or electricity. Whatever, who cares? Oh, good. Good. Well, I got an absorb there. Bind. Nice. Yeah, now I'm revitalized. The power of Asmo Fist. It's invigorated me. So, what's the point of being here, guys? Well, it seems like there's actually a good amount to explore. Wow, three of you, huh? Might be good to go ahead and cure that silence so I can, like, poison Cloud. Oh, yeah, one more of those, I'm dead. Here it is. Wow, holy shit. Only going for the pro tag. Good lord. Getting some much needed XP. If we can survive this, we're gonna be a lot better off. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and keep counter. I'm gonna get rid of Analyze. It's a shit post. Alright, Magatama. What are you learning next there, Chief? Game, please. Who fucking knows? Okay. Oh, isn't this, like, locked? think that's like locked. We'll have to get that later. We're getting hit with a lot of fire. Weak to ailments. I don't know. There's been some ailments going around. I don't know if I want to risk trying to level that one up. Weak to force. No. We don't want either of those. Let's go back to our support for now, I guess. Just be safe. I don't want any bad weaknesses at the moment. Okay. Jesus Christ. Good. New moon. Awesome. Alright, what's in here? There's a tombstone without a name on it. Cool. Well, we can at least get the moon phase up. Nice and safe in here, despite how flippin' ominous it is. What are they, Cat? Are they like optional bosses or something? This is like really hidden. For it to just be like nothing. It's gotta be something cool. Once you get a certain item, let you refight bosses. That's kind of cool, actually. I like that. And like you said, yeah, I doubt I'll be using it. but that is cool. Two jade. Well. I'm not gonna lie, chat. We might be falling back again. Now that I have more money. Oh, I need to use a chakra drawer. Oh, boy. Physical. Lightning. Force. Maybe. I'm gonna go for the poison. I was gonna try fire breath, toxic cloud. Let's see how this does. Wow, we hit a weakness. Oh, wow. Fucking great. Okay. Nice. Okay. That's a problem. I think he has counter on this Oni. I'm getting like weird recollections here of being frustrated. Now they're not weak to force, but the damage is okay. Oni, don't absorb it. Fire weakness, okay. There you go. Didn't proc any poisons. But, the news are still in here. Okay. He didn't summon another one. And that was literally a free turn. So that's cool. I'm gonna slap this guy's titty with Protag. Yeah, he does resist. Oh, well, we just had to slap him. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, good damage. Oh, I have counter, bitch! That's right, I forgot. That's so much XP. This is crazy. I tell you what, chat. If I need to do grinding off stream, it's going to be here. Let's go ahead and use a drop. Counter, bitch. You need one too? I'll set up a shop. Now offering the counter, bitch. 18 easy payments. Oh, Babby, keep those crits going, man. Seriously. That's great. And we got some sand attack. You asshole. Sand attack, ladies and gentlemen, the most overpowered ability literally in any video game. It's also here in our Shin Megamis. It's not overpowered at all. It's the most fucking frustrating one, though, for sure. Yeah, it's not bind. That's it's paralysis. Oh, this is just going fucking splendiferously, isn't it? All because I can't punch a cat. Sorry, cat. No offense. Well, let's just see what happens. Thank you. Yep. When you're paralyzed, your accuracy? Why? What the fuck? I guess because, like... Oh, boy. Yeah, why'd I even pass? Yeah, you just target her. Go for it, man. So should I just keep passing turns then, chat? What do you want, monsters? I need you to hit. No? It's up to you, my Pokemon. If you want to die here, we can die here. Or we can just fucking flick the skull and move on. Fog Breath! Now that's a good move. That's a damn fine move. Alright, we're gonna need to fix this. Here I am talking so much shit. So Distun won't fix this? Oh, it does. I was talking so much shit about, like, accuracy attacks, and Fog Breath is, like, it's a really good accuracy attack. Dog Breath. Yeah, Fog Breath's ridiculous. Yeah, no worries. I thought it was paralysis, too. It's the same flippin' thing. Okay, so I think we're just gonna play this safe, guys. Sorry, I know it's not the most entertaining thing. I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna save, I'm gonna heal up, and I'm gonna restock on a few items. Because this is not somewhere I really want to fuck around with. We've mapped out the top left. We're gonna head east. And then, yeah, we haven't used any of the ladders yet either. Let's head back. I wish I could get back a little bit quicker. That's my only complaint. Right, exactly. The threat of death is ever present. That's why this can be a very entertaining stream, or it could possibly be an extremely frustrating one, really, depending on what happens. Super easy. So easy to lose progress. That's so cool, Cat, though. I didn't know about this, that your actual stats affected this game, this minigame here. Now that I've calmed down a little bit, we're doing a little bit better at this. Not perfect, but... Nice. Ah! And the one I used. Got it back. Eventually I'll try it again. And then I'll get frustrated because I fucking explode. And then I'll try it again after that, and then maybe we'll get it. Alright, we're back at the terminal. Oh, yeah, let's hit up Shibuya. Shibuya! I just love saying that. Fun word. I really, like, I don't want to fuse either of these. They're both going to evolve. I don't know if it's going to be worth it. Mm-hmm. Booyah! I'm channeling my inner Zell, obviously. Oh yeah, we got a good amount of dosh now, all of a sudden. Did you hear that arrogant fuck? that arrogant laugh I just did? And then proceeded to whiff like a jackaninny. Oh, that was massively entertaining. That fight. And then just whiff. Too good. Way too good. Money, where does this grow? Well, if you find a glowing spot, you can bury your maca in it, and a sprout will come up. Oh, no. Make sure we save, chat. All right, we're gonna get dirty here on the shrine. Let's see if we can't stay a little bit longer this time. Once again, I do actually like want to commend this game for not really having any noticeable load times. It's all very much very streamlined. I know they're there, but just not very noticeable. Nah, butts. And this part actually looks really good graphically. This is the loading screen. Yeah, they're hiding it like Metroid Prime or something. Which we still haven't come back to the Prime series, guys. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten, but we still gotta complete Prime 3. And then obviously Other M is like high priority. Definitely need to play through Other M. Okay, so we haven't been here. It's natural for every living thing to die. Treatment, therefore, contradicts nature. So, did you come here to defy nature and be treated? Of course not. Good, one lives, one dies. That's the way it should be. I pray that you find rest soon. So we found a healer. Oh, goodness. At least I got a few more items. An expensive healer. Oh, he charges more, huh? You know, that makes sense. I'm never casting a spell ever again in this game. All you have to do is hit triangle if you want to play Nocturne. Just push triangle and hope. I'm shitposting. Don't listen to me. Can I fucking help you, ladies? Like, do something. Rude? Yeah, press triangle. That's what that, I watched that clip you posted yesterday, Kat. That's what that dude did, fighting Matador. Yeah, just push triangle.
Okay.
It did make me happy you posted that clip, though. Because I was a few levels below that particular player. I felt a little bit more accomplished. I'm a doctor after all, treat your wounds, but I'm going to charge you 2,000 maka. Of course not. So it's not per what I need. Okay. Oof. 2,000 maka. I guess eventually that would be kind of cheap, considering your stats, maybe? I don't know. On the day we fell from heaven, time came to a halt for us. It remains unchanging, like the still of the night. We demons await the Master's words, his proclamation of a new beginning. That's what a demon I met earlier told me. I have no idea what it means. And you remembered that like fucking verbatim, huh? Yeah, that's a good point, Kat. Reviving is flippin' expensive. I have so many ladders down. Oh my god. Gur, are you a human or a demon? I'm a demon. I'm Kamala. I like demons. They're my friends. Come see me anytime. I'll tell you all about the fiends. Thank you, Kat. Hey, you're back. I have something important to tell you. You want to hear it? Let's see. I don't think there are any fiends around right now, so it's safe to walk around. Thank goodness. I can't fight another flippin' fiend right now. I'll piss myself. Svaifu has arrived! Freshly baked bread. Ooh. Freshly baked bread is, like, one of my favorite foods. I love the smell, I love the texture, I love the just everything about it. The taste. Love fresh bread. I'm glad you made it here. If you get stronger, I'll sell you something special. As you trigger flags to make the fiends appear, she tells you where they might be. That is very good to remember. Okay. How many breads have I eaten? Like, at the very least, like 3 breads. Seriously. Mental, I know. Here lies Fortius. Have you noticed the writing on the tombstones? It's inscribed as the demons are killed by you-know-who. Fornius? Troll? Sells me something I want. I wonder how much stronger I need to... excuse me. How much stronger I need to be. Well done, beast. I had to open my mouth, huh? Yeah, I had to open my mouth, huh? Crit! Nah. Okay. I was worried we were gonna get a miss there. Rakukaja. Signs of change. One more, skill up there. That's a lot of XP, but... Sacrifice. Oh yeah, you assholes learned sacrifice. Forgot about that garbage. Mass. At least level 28. Oh god. I wonder if anyone would judge me if I, like, just overleveled my shit in this game. Well, we've mapped out this floor. We have a lot of ladders, though, that we haven't looked at, so... Zeph is judging? Alright, we won't do it. I just like leveling up in general in JRPGs. I think Lethal calls it cheating, though, when I do it. But, yeah, see, there's the fucking face. There's that face! Why... I'm remembering something about this room. Did you see that, like, that nervousness? I was like, this looks weirdly familiar. Oh, good. Yeah, here we go. I thought we were going down further. No, we're going up. Okay, good. Lethal also has no hair, so can you trust him? Oh, I don't know. Hold on. Yeah, I can trust him. So we can't approach in this way. That tile is cursed. Oh god, I get to my eyes. Don't overlevel, use items. That's disgusting. I'm gonna vomit. Oh yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about, Kat. Fuck that guy, by the way. I'm actually not good enough to get there, but I've watched quite a few playthroughs of that game, and yeah, fuck that. Because like the hair attacks like Kabuki Quantum Fighter. So we haven't been down the west or north, okay. Hate you. I sound like that kid from Shadow Hearts. I hate you. I hate you. Yeah, I might just spam agility only for the rest of the game, actually, because this is fucking stupid. I don't remember the game. I actually really don't remember it being like this. Seriously. It's like a streamer curse. God, I'm all fucked up. Die! Now he crits. Might! Tell me a bad joke.
I love math, but you know what seems odd to me? Numbers that aren't divisible by two.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, hope you enjoyed that garbage. Hey, we got Hama. All right, we got Analyze back. Awesome. Which one are you? Yeah, you had it. I know, I really shouldn't be fucking around with that cat. Can you, like, control me, cat, please? I need to stop doing that. I like the gamble. I'm gonna get so screwed over by that. It's gonna be so frustrating. Yes, thank you for that bad joke. I appreciate it. Ugh. Too swole to control. Look at this. I got one muscle. Look at, you see it? One muscle. Too swole to control. Let's go. That's right. That's right. All right. Ever watched Sword in the Stone? I have not. From Master. No, not really, actually. I almost read that out loud. Flamus. Yeah, broke the Taraka. And Pyro here. Fire breath? No. Yeah, fog breath is so good, but 30 MP, it's kind of ridiculous how expensive that shit is. But it is worth it. Nice. Okay, it's fine. I almost feel like falling back again and healing. We'll go just a little bit further. Oh boy, I'm pushing it. We'll go a little bit further this way. I gotta get these Yakas out of here. They got Mazio's pizza. And I'm not a big fan of Mazio's, to be honest. It's alright. Yeah, I know. She's like, why are you fucking still here? I don't know. We'll be fine, I promise. Don't listen to that. I didn't promise you. Wart tells Merlin he has no muscle, and Merlin argues that of course he does. How else could... Yeah, that's essentially me. I have one now. That was me. Move about. My tummy is rumbling. You know what, chat? I think I might actually just go ahead and hit this trap top. Well, because I want to just go back. I say, at the very least, let's discover a new trap top. Oh, this is not good. Yes! How about that fucking float ball, chat? That sounds pretty good. That sounds really good. I don't remember what this floor does, but I remember not being happy. Uh-oh. I didn't even pay attention to the moon. Okay. That's fine. Gee, you look worn out. Would you like to rest for a while? Only 500 maka. What a fucking scam. No thank you. Get away from- Be gone, butts! Why am I still exploring? I need to- Whoa. Yeah, no, you're not tricking Plastic Daddy. Fuck you. These guys reflect physical. Yeah, eat pant, all of you. They're like weak to literally everything. But that physical reflect is actually really fucking good. And Jesus, they're strong. Oh, I should have just ran. Oh, yep, GG. Progress is done! Oh, I didn't shatter. Oh, there's a shatter. No progress was had today. Damn, that sucks. We were doing pretty good, too. Yeah. I didn't think they were that strong. Good lord. Can I really not skip this? Should have used fire breath. Would that have been... Yeah, I get... Well, the poison was a weakness too, right? Yeah, well, whatever. Whatever. Well, we're gonna have to re-explore all of that, chat. Isn't that neat? Yeah, here we are. Yep, it's the way she goes. This I wish you could skip. I know the maca and the items are nice. God, yep, good. Now I've taken damage before I've even entered the fucking dungeon. This is my own greed. So, Kat, those ghosts that were trying to seduce me, that is a trap, right? It's a bad idea. They end up, like, robbing you or something. I'm not that hurt, it's fine. So, what? I gotta explore that whole side again. Yeah, okay. They heal the party, also take more than 500. And put you at the entrance. Yeah, actually, That would have been really good in that situation, because I wanted to go to the fucking entrance. Ah, damn it. Well. Now we know. You. Mamaru? Mamafu? Mamonofu. Aren't you like a physical dude also? Oh boy. Yeah, fuck you, Luigi. I know you got a counterattack in there. How much money do I even have now? 29? Okay. Yeah, resident sleepers, please. This is not a fight I want to be in, ever. Cool. Let's just leave if I can. Nice. Yeah, I need to not linger in that one in particular. Lightning weakness. Oh, hey, chat. I don't have Analyze anymore. It was all part of my master plan. I said I wasn't gonna save scum, so I intentionally took a death there. I'm manipulating you guys. Don't be so gullible next time, please. Yeah, what was this again? This is the graveyard. Yeah, burial chamber. You say burial or burial, chat? This jackass. Burial? The burial. Oh, wait. Cat, I wasn't asking you. I can no longer trust your pronunciations after the Mr. Okay Hi incident. Of 2020. Even though that was actually not originally your thing, I'm still holding you accountable. I said I need to run, dude. What am I doing? I need to not fight these guys. I hope I have enough. I hope I'm able to do it. Because, yeah, three of them, they could just wipe me if they wanted to. With just three, just Mazio, 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 and then get more turns. No. No, not about that life. And this is the healer. Yeah, I feel, like, obligated to say hi. I don't want to be awkward, just come into the room and then leave. It's like when you go into a store and they end up not buying anything. And you're like, wow, did I stash an entire case of oranges in my pant? Am I stealing right now? No, of course not. Wow, cool. All right. No, no, keep going. Give me another one. Yep. Oh, another crit. Yep. That's good. Can we do it again, please? Thank you. Yes. Oh, another crit. Wow, good job. This is good game. Good game. Assholes.
Oh no.
That's weird. So fucking stupid. The guaranteed crits on that are crazy. At least there's a miss there. Yeah, get it out. Get it off your chest, dick. Okay. Where am I again? Yeah, I need to uncover this. Yep. I know we did it before, but I just like having it all filled in. Unless it's like super punishing, then I'm gonna say, nah, fuck that rhythm and blues, but this is fine. Okay. Yeah. Good. So, we're done with this part. I almost want to go save again, guys. Seriously, I'm that scared right now. We need to go up there. Yeah, that's where I died, up north. I'm close to the entrance. I you know what? I am gonna do that. I'm gonna go save. Listen, it's not as sexual as it sounds. They're just cat girls and we're fighting to the death. There's nothing weird happening, chat. Promise you. Yeah, I know their death cry sounds weird. It's making you feel interesting things. I don't want to hear about it. We're just moving on. Go chattering skull. Yep, here we go. Chattering skull time, chat. Let's see it. Hey, all right, assholes. All right, here we go. Woo! Party fully recovered. Excellent. All right, we don't need to fall all the way back. We can just save. We'll be topped off. We've made progress. And I kept Dia. Yeah. Wow. Oh, man, but I forgot I have to, like... Yeah, whatever. It's fine. Woo! Progress has been confirmed. Oh man, I can use the D-pad here. Oh, that's so much better. I didn't even notice. Yeah, I think that this whole game is actually fully playable with the D-pad. Ah, nut sauce right at the end. Cat, do you recommend I avoid that area with the terrible damaging floor? Or is it worth trying to explore it right now? Because those Arabakis or whatever they're called, they properly just beat the shit out of me. They made me humble. Well, we're full of that! Yep. I always speak too soon, don't I, Zvi? Okay. There's at least- I know, I feel like there was like- there's like a winding path or something with an item, but I don't know if that's accurate. That's what my cockles are telling me right now. Nope! It's like the same layout each time too, and I'm still like, oh, what do I do? Because I have one float ball, I can handle the floor, but if the enemies are going to be such heinous anuses. Whoa. Okay, D-pad is not really that great for the movement here. Let's see. I haven't been to the west yet. I might go look there real quick. Purple coins, really? I want that purple stuff. So what do we have this way, chat? Well, looks better than the other route that we died at. Okay. Hello. You need a key to open this vault. I don't know about the vault on the other side, though. So we have a vault. Hello. Well, we got a poison off. That's something. Warcry. Oh, yes. Warcry. I remember you. Guaranteed crits on multi-hit attacks from the enemies. I'm never going to be salty. Not going to be salty about that. Even though it's absolutely not true. In the slightest. Ah. Yeah, those noobs have a little bit of health on them. Good. Okay. Good. Fuck, our damage. Oh, it's terrible. Jesus Christ. I can't kill one of them now. At least I'm dodging. 50 damage! And he's still alive. Alright, I gotta calm down. This is ridiculous. And this guy can summon more backup, too. Bad news bears, yeah, indeed. Fuck. Maybe I should go ahead and get rid of this Oni. Or try to. I'm doing no damage on anything. Because of all those war cries. Our heals suck, too. Nice. Now we just pray, chat. Oh! Mamuto, please. Oh, good lord. You suck so bad. I can't believe you're throwing out Mamutos right now. That's an instant kill move, chat. Good. Yeah, another one. Give me another one. Mamuto. Ah! All right, fire breath, please. Something. It's not gonna do anything. It's gonna fucking miss one of them. I'm gonna lose the turns. Oh, thank you. News! Yeah, fuck you. No, what? I've killed them all. You're extinct. Look at that XP, guys. I am genuinely shocked that Mamuto did not get us there. That was crazy. welcome to Shibagami Nocturne, everyone. Game is getting me all excited. Good. Huh. So that's it, huh? Unless I missed a secret entrance, which I'll go double check. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Yeah, I want to run. Get ready for another reset, chat.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Throwing some good news at you.
Yo, give me the good news. Thank you. Appreciate it, Zeph. What up? Yeah, those are very high level. Okay, so we can't do anything here. Yeah, exactly, Kat. Seriously. Oh, I said Zeph. Oh, yeah, it was Weistein. Goodness gracious, I apologize. I'm all flustered. It's Weistein, I apologize. Here, I'll give you something special in return. Well, we'll give you a complimentary bad joke on the house. I apologize. Tell me a bad joke.
What did the egg say when she was late for breakfast? I've got to scramble.
There you go. All right, we're back, everyone. Sorry about that. Have I been down the middle? Oh, I haven't been down the middle, have I? Absolutely, I apologize. Thank you for your generosity. I'm just all heated and adrenaline's flowing. I can't think. I'm running for my life. What the shit is this thing? The path is blocked. No kidding, yeah? Okay. It's blocked. Good. Cool floor. I almost want to go save again, because we've mapped out so much. In fact, I think I will go ahead and just go save, because we're about to head back into the danger zone where we died last time. You know, I see a blue bald bitch, and I think that she's just weak to fire for some reason. Why is that? I'm so salty. That's the second time I've done that. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, absolutely. Why do I think she's weak to fire? I don't know what's wrong with me. Good. Looks like we're leaving, boys. I was gonna go save anyway, so. Now it's just gonna cost me extra money. So, yeah, I mean, we're healing anyway, right? Why not just make it cost more? Thank you. I'm not normally like this, viewers. Though then again, maybe people would enjoy me more if I got salty more often. That's something to think about. Thank you, Kat. Yeah, I probably should have just a bit safe. You're absolutely right. I should have summoned another one. Salty Allen. Yeah, I don't know. People, I mean, it's been proven online. People like very exaggerated, crazy personalities. Dingleberries. Just be you. A little salt never hurts. Just be me. Can you imagine? Do I need to restock on anything, guys? I don't think so. Wow, we got a good amount of money. I'm actually a fan of copious amounts of salt, chat. Like, the seasoning. I love salt so much. It's gonna kill me one day. And then I like, you know, after a lot of salt, getting something just nice and sweet afterwards to balance it out. Oof. Do I eat iodized butt? What the f- cat? I don't even know what that means! I do, I think what we're using right now is iodized, I'm pretty sure. But admittedly, I probably don't really pay any attention to that. Hold on. I want to warp before I shave for less frustration when I inevitably die. Right? Strawberries with a pinch of salt. That sounds good. I like strawberries. You can even put a little bit of salt in your coffee, chat. Just a little bit. Alright, we're good. Iodized butt. Mm-hmm. We are literally Gorons, yes, Kat. Absolutely. Was there rage? No. Leave. No rage. Well, at least I remembered it that time. Still missed, but. I can't really think of anything, Kat, but then again, I got streamer brains, so. I got the donkey brains! Awesome. What's with the noise here when you change pages? It sounds like a doink. Yeah, the only one we haven't done is the Northeast, so. Let's-a go! Asmo, I know you were saying this game looks really cool. You want to try it now that we're in the Labyrinth of Amala here? You want to give it a whirly bird? It is really fun, but yeah, it's so punishing. Thank you, Kat. I actually didn't notice. I was just so focused on running. Thank you. Let's get you back. You have saved my bacon yet again. Right. I think there's one, like, straight ahead, yes? Doink. Fuck me. Should I not be here? Should we be leaving the Labyrinth of Amala by now? Holy Lord. Hello, ladies. Here's some Goron music, speaking of Gorons. What'd you forget? You forgot to buy bacons, Vi? Yeah. That is the worst. The worst. Realizing you forgot to buy something. And you're nice and comfortable at home. Oh, shit. This room could eat my butt. Now, yo, what is this? I was actually ready to just fall into a trap there. Oh, good. Yeah, there it is. All right. It was going to happen eventually, chat. It's fun. We have a float ball. Oh, the moon phase, though. I wasn't paying attention. Is it going down or up? I think it's going up as well. Let's do a science here, guys, because we haven't shown this off. So this is our health right now. 204, we're gonna take one step. Dude, I didn't even take a step. I just turned. So yeah, I mean, we could realistically survive if we wanted. I'm just gonna play it safe. But worse comes to worse, we would be able to survive. Well, while we're here, let's check out this corner. It's just a jackass. Hey, you having difficulties? Yes. Yeah, I thought so. Same here. If you give me some mock, I'll tell you what I know. How about it? No. No money is fair? That's okay. I don't have any either. No? Oh, okay, good. Cat said no. All right. I feel like he's probably gonna be like, yo, he did you know the floor hurts you. And I'll be like, oh yeah? Without agreeing to an amount. Yeah, this is hell. This place sucks. This place sucks. I should have just passed, actually. That would have been a much smarter thing to do. Dragon Eye? That's a boss move. Excuse me? Dragon Eye. That is the rudest shit I've ever seen. Oh, I thought that would kill. Damn it. You're gonna make me use more MP. Should be some good XP, though. Ooh, wow. Yeah, that is a good fight. If you can not get Dragonite, apparently. So if you missed it, if you were looking away, Dragonite just gives them a shit ton of turns for free. Because... yeah, that's what the enemies do in this game. Doink. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. Hint, look at the ceiling. Yeah, it's like super obvious now. There's no lights. There's no lights on it! There's no way I can just walk diagonally, right? Like, no way. Not reliable. Noted. Oh, fuck you. Ah! I'm getting too excited and I misclicked. Okay, that's fine. That away, Lethal. Well, I wish this was like an Etrian Odyssey game. I could mark the shit. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Do I have to go diagonally? No. There's a different entrance there on the south wall. Doink. Yeah, I need to take the south. Well, our float ball's still in effect. I'll try the diagonal. And if we fall, yeah, it'll be okay. Okay, there you go. I guess we'll just check straight ahead for now. It triggered the eye. Okay, whoa, I forgot to look at the ceiling. I was about like, I was gonna beeline it. I'm like, what if I just fucking fall? I would've been so mad. Oh, that's really good. So, do you mind explaining, Kat? So incenses are like, they're just stat upgrades. You just dump all of those into the fiend immediately, right? Like, there's no reason to wait or anything, is there? And a death stone. There's a switch. Unless you want to use them on your demons for some reason. Yeah, really, what? So there's no reason to hang on to it, okay. I didn't know if there was like salt packets I could get and I could sprinkle on the incense and then like inject it with my nose. That's how you inject things. Oh, they hit. You know what? I remember that. I remember actually not using them until I was about to, like, I really needed them. All right, so we've made it to where we can go even deeper here. I don't know why we would want to, but it's a thing we could do. Have I been to every... Sorry for all the mapping, guys. There's a room right there we haven't been into. Otherwise, we're clear here. Okay, so not there. Gotta go around. Well, got away with it one time. Maybe we can do it again. Actually looks pretty good. Whoop. Whoop. All right. Shit. Fem Taraka. What are you weak to? Oh, fire breath. Fuck it. Ah, come on. He has like 2 health. Oh, shit! Said, you are not getting that bonus turn. Sorry. God, I... Agility. Alright, here we go. Chat, we're evolving. What the fuck? I'm Mikami of the Avatar Clan. Can't wait to kick some ass. That's what I like to hear. Take a look at you, beautiful. Void mind again. Holy shit. Yeah. Nullifies fire. Repels instant death. Expel attacks. Fog breath. Panic voice. Yo, this is a legit Pokemon right here. Seriously. Panic voice. Yeah, just panic to all enemies. And before, you know, all my shit gets mutated, fog breath turns into lunge for some reason. Alright. Well, I got to this room. I feel like I might have backdoored this room, maybe. Well? I can't do it. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to just grind. Or at least try not to die for like a few minutes. Go up a floor. Was there no encounters in the ladder room? Oh, the enemies are much less dangerous up here. Yes. Yes, you're absolutely correct. Oh, thank you. Yeah, that floor sucks. Cool. Asati. All by yourself. Pretty dangerous, but I think by yourself, it should be okay. Yeah. Oh boy. Enjoy watching my reactions. That's good. I like hearing about stuff like that. I need all the encouragement I can get here. Mikami, don't. Thank you. Damn, girl, you still holding on. Jesus Christ. There we go. Wow. Look at that. Just from one enemy. Yeah, she is tough. If we saw a group of those, it'd be like, just GG. It's over. Go home. Yeah, cat. Sorry. I like your beard. Thank you. Sorry the light doesn't pick it up too much, but yeah, we're rocking the beard down to our nipples just about. Let's see. What do we got? Right here, good lord. Look at that thing. Over my fucking forehead. Stupid. It's a long beard. Anyway, sorry. Getting distracted. That's fine. I really, you know, I would have gotten that mystical chest. I would have. But, gosh, if I didn't, I would have never forgiven myself. I've humored the idea. Nothing really stopping me besides laziness. Levitation. Sorry, I know it's probably not pleasant to look at. I'll do it this way. Thought about getting some beads. Like some beard beads. Might be neat. I'm gonna get swole. And I'm gonna bead my beard. I'm gonna look like this badass Viking that you don't want to fuck with. But then when you talk to me, you realize that I'm the most, like, non-aggressive pacifist you've ever met. Ah! Why are you following me, lady? No, let's not. Let's just not right now. You braided it for a bit. Did you like it, Chorus? I love Heat Wave. It's really good. Wow, nice. Good job, guys. Seriously. That's great. Yeah, I know, right, Zweistein? That's a good point. Believe it or not, they are less dangerous up here. Despite that Sati following us around, trying to charm my ass. Yeah. Level 48. Cool. Yeah, this'll time out perfectly. It's a good item. We need to run. I need to not be on this floor anymore. Alright. So, we're good here. We have the gate open. I don't need to go on this eastern side anymore, I don't think. Our goal is right down that middle ladder? Yeah. So if I can make it, I'm not saying I'm there yet. If I can make it back and save, we'll actually be in a pretty good spot. It's just about getting there, I guess. I don't have levitation anymore. So if I fall, I'm going to be taking a little bit of damage. And by a little, I mean a copious amount of damage. Are my shoes illuminated? No, don't get distracted, Alan. Sorry. Cool strafe. Why does Mega Man Legends have better strafing than fucking Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne? That's what I'm asking. Wow, 3 for 3. Let's go, chat. Good. So, where am I going? We want to go up again, yes? Yeah, we do. I don't remember what's in that middle room. I'm sorry. I'm totally spacing. Oh, that was the... Was that the two chicks? Nice. I'd love to just go east. Actually, I can. I absolutely can. I'll just do this. I probably should have forced an encounter before I did this, though. But this will just take me to that ladder. Yeah, there's no way we're making... Wow! Okay. Cool. Alright. Run. Oh. What happened, Virlux? You're trying to clip something? Twitch has been a little crusty lately. Well, I'm happy to say my internet cleared up. so that's good. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm a really bad viewer, chat. If I'm viewing someone, I'm almost always lurking. I get really awkward. I don't know why. I guess it's just this streamer personality I have. He's kind of different than my normal personality. And by kind of, I mean actually significantly different than my normal personality. Yeah, we're running. We need to go save. This is gonna be it, right here. Oh! that was waiting. It's not a double weakness anymore, thankfully. Wait, is it? Overall, it went pretty well, guys. Don't worry, we're gonna keep going for a little bit. Oh, I'm glad I'm going to heal. Oh, really, Cap? Am I supposed to be... I pray forgive. I'm not really supposed to be going too deep here, am I? I shouldn't be asking this many questions. I feel a little guilty, but... Right, that's what I thought. Gonna need more candelabras. And to get our true ending, chat, we're going to have to actually clear this dungeon, this labyrinth, for the ending we're going for. So there's gonna be a lot of pain. A lot of pain. We can't just ignore it. Much as I might like to at times. Normal. Yeah, the normal world. Might as well finish up, huh? Oh, we can all breathe. We're healed and saved, guys. There you go. Should I start dinner? I mean, if you're really hungry, go. How long do you think it'll take for dinner? I am at some point going to need to do longer streams of this game if we're ever going to get through it. It's going to take a little bit if we're only doing 2-hour streams. But at the same time, you're more important than any of that. So if you're really hungry, go for it. I need to be starting earlier, to be honest with you guys, but... just hasn't worked out lately. Oh, man. Oh, wait. No, that's the purple one. Not you. Okay. I'll try the one after you next time. About 20 minutes. Oh, I got a bead! Hell yeah. Now, why don't you go ahead and start. I don't want to push my body too far either. My allergies messing me up and stuff. I'm pretty hungry myself. Thank you very much, Asimo. Seriously. You spoiled me too much. I can't believe I'm with such an amazing person that tolerates this streaming shit that I do. Absolutely, Koros. Thanks for stopping by. I'll be giving you a shout out at the end of the stream. Know that I very much appreciate you. God, I hate that move. Just reminds me of Matador. No, I'm still... Thank you for your legs. I like to think I'm still a nice person off stream. In fact, I can say with relative certainty I am. It sounds a little arrogant saying it like that, but... But I'm a lot less, I guess outgoing, maybe. I'm very much a very true and real introvert. Hey, a peephole. Yeah, sure. That's pretty good, guys. That is pretty good. I'm proud of us getting through this with, like, not really fusing anything, not really grinding at all. Though, after today, I might grind tomorrow morning. I'm not gonna lie with at all. I see that you have braved the labyrinth of Amala and returned to Candelabra. I am confident that you will recover the remaining Candelabra, too. You must be cautious, though. The fiends that stole the Candelabra are unique and powerful demons. Now that I think about it, this all started because of one man who caused the conception in the previous world. The conception. Because of it, the Vortex world was born. Kagutsuchi, the source of light and power for this world. You who once lived as a human must be wandering this world without any understanding. To show you my appreciation for returning the Candelabrum, I would like to share with you my knowledge on the Vortex world in Kagutsuchi. Kagutsuchi. It is the light whose sole purpose is to empower the one who will oversee creation. Okay, so it exists to power the one who will oversee creation. Creation is the act of bringing a new world into existence, made possible by the annihilation of the old world. Kagutsuchi will allow a life form of its choosing to determine the course of the new world. There must be those in Tokyo who yearn to be chosen by Kagutsuchi in order to realize their vision. The shape of the world to come depends on who is chosen and what their reason is. In the vast Amala universe, this vortex world is not the only place where creation occurs. Kagutsuchi rises, matures, and falls, and countless other places. Huh. So, the Amala, it's like... Yeah, Jesus. Admittedly, I'd never really paid attention to the plot too hard in this game. So it's kind of like a fucking multiverse. It's connected to tons of worlds. There are millions, no, billions of worlds that you are unaware of, and they all experience a cycle of death and rebirth. That is the way of Amala, as determined by the Great Will. Oh, it's like an eyeball. With my master, I have watched how myriads of worlds came into being, how life prospered in those worlds, and how they were destroyed in the end. All that time, seeking the answer to the unanswerable question, why is a world reborn? But now, we may be on the verge of finding the answer, and it is your actions which hold the key. Please retrieve the remaining candelabra as soon as possible, and then come see my master. My master has high hopes for you. The fallen angel has bestowed upon you great strength. Do not lose your life and let this gift be in vain. So is that little kid like Lucifer? The Fallen Angel. Animal Crossing Keepstone presents. Spiders. Oh man, you're gonna be rich! You're gonna be raining those bells! Now we got another pathway. Let's see. Maybe it'll be a shortcut, chat. Or maybe we'll just die immediately. Let's see. Here we go. Ah, Moses! That scared me! Fuck, I'm gonna die! Alright, fine. We'll do this the boring way, Gabe. You little bastard. Blind fucking blood pustules or whatever these things are. Yeah, fuck you. I can't see. It's ridiculous. You can't die. That's good. Because I feel like if you could, I certainly would have there. Because I did not display much skill. Hey, we made it to the second Kappa. Earthworm Jim. Oh, boy. Now I just want someone to dub over the banjo music to that. Hey, what up, Grimmoth? You got bad jokes. Besides what you just saw there, a voice rings out somewhere. Fiend, accomplice to the fallen angel. Do you know what cause you serve? Do you realize which path your actions are leading you down? I have watched your every move from above. You have been seduced by darkness, and now you're about to defy God's will. Alan, the one with a demon's body and a human heart, heed my warning. End your dealings with the fallen angel before your heart is consumed by darkness. No! Woe unto you, for you can no longer discern good from evil. No, I know. In this land where demons of chaos dwell, the last of your humanity will eventually be lost. I pray that you return to your world and rid yourself of darkness. Before it is too late, before God's vengeance strikes this cursed land. Yeah, okay, Angel Boomer. Whatever you say. Hall of Candles. We don't have any canals. No canals. Nah. And no shortcuts? I think it probably opened up in the main hub. Let's get that bad joke going. Oof. Off. Law theme from Shin Megami 1. Oh, that's really cool. That's a good detail there thing. Tell me a bad joke.
How many software developers does it take to change a light bulb? 0. A light bulb is a hardware problem.
What's with the fucking light bulb jokes today, guys? Those are really... even low for, like, my standards. And now we just don't have any audio, so this is kind of awkward for everyone involved. Thank you. Light bulbs are the new road crossing. No shit. Thank you, Grimmoth, for that. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's a straight line. I'm getting a vague recollection, Cat. Isn't the fucking shortcut immediately after that sealed door? Seriously, no, I think it is. I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah. That's right. Hey, see you later, Zweistein. Thank you, bud, as always. It's right after that door. What a goofy game this is. Why not just have it right before the... Honestly. Though I guess the shortcut is a nice reward for all of your efforts or some generic bullshit excuse. I don't know. Is that about to level? Nah, you Nozuchi. Guys, we gotta get Nozuchi to evolve before we end the stream. What do you think our little testicle elephant's gonna turn into? Spear users! No worries, chat. Fuck. Hey, throw some maca at me or something, you jackass. Come on. Nah, he didn't do anything. Oh, that's fine. Whew. He's about to stab the shit out of me. Something is happening in Nozuchi's body. Let it continue. Do-do-do-do. Huh. I am language of the Dragon Clan. Let's take it easy, Sonny. Oh, okay. Let's take a look at you. I've hacked into the GUI and I've upgraded your Pokemon. Yo, look at that fucking health, son. Whoa. Yeah, and we're gonna have a good ice type now. Still got that electricity weakness, but... Oh, that's good. That is really good. It did get longer. Lethal, please. Please. Ew, what's that? That was me. I still have this shitpost on my team.
Wow, what a wacky level 7 monster.
Why? Earthus. Let's get out of here, chat. It got a little dicey there for a little bit, but we actually did pretty well. That was the easiest floor, but I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. Yep, now I'm just hearing banjo theme. Confirmed. Excuse me. Hundred maca, Alan. Lost. Like tears on your butt. The facts at a recommended level 22. Wasn't I like 16? 22? Yeah, because I couldn't make the level 18. Maybe I was 17? Fact. Yeah, that is true. They like you just better safe than sorry, right? Yeah, but I'm a casual thing. I'm a filthy casual. 16 is not okay for someone like me. Good lord. Yeah, thank you, Kat. I'm sorry, I know you're normally busy. I really appreciate you. Making it here today. Listen to you over there. Alright, big dick. I won't get used to it.
Don't get used to this, streamer.
No, I absolutely won't. Seriously, thank you. Let's look at our fusions real quick, chat, and then I'm probably gonna call it. Am I gonna do any grinding? I don't know if I really need to now. That Amala kinda did pretty well for us. Cat holding his Nozuchi. Oh god. Death stones are cursed stones that call upon death. A stone such as this can cast a shadow on my arcane art. Under certain circumstances, death will appear and warp the laws of fusion. When this occurs, a fiend, a bearer of death, will manifest itself. What in the fuck? Though they are not good, they cannot be classified as evil either. In the end, it is you who will decide their nature. Oh, does the Death Stone let me fuse a fiend? They are ungood. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, yeah, so I can make fiends with them. This Earthus. What do you want me to do with this Earthus, really? I could just fucking make an Apsaris. I'm probably going to need to catch some other random Pokemon real quick and then work with that. Well, I'm not gonna do this. Let's take a look. We got Minakata, an electric type. Can I stuff that rock somewhere? Where would you like me to stuff it, Diablo? Because, like, combining a Death Stone and a black hole, it's probably a bad idea. Kakurihime, I remember being really good. Yeah. She's a fucking fantastic healer. Another healer waifu, I think, as a cat put it. Same place to keep the beads. I think I got a few more minutes, guys. Maybe we can just get a shitty little guy real quick and see if anything magic happens. Same place I keep the beads. Oh, yeah, this is... Oh, you got a crit too. Have a bonus turn on me. Thank you. Appreciate it. Can I help you? Hanging Chad? You a lifestone? Why in the actual fucking god would I give your stupid ass a life? Hey, I have a lifestone. Hey, he's edging me. Good. It seems that he wants to join. Yeah, get in here, bud. Let's go. We can dangle together. We nice together, work good. Sure. Oh, and then the fight's over. All right. Well, you can't recruit these normally, so. Well, easily, I guess I should say. They're kind of fucking stupid. I asked for garbage and I got it. Oh, chat, you so. Whew, casually just unlocking Baphomet. Because I caught a fucking dangling wiener. That's how that works. Sadly, I need 11 more levels, but. Yeah, that's the motherfucker that we got threatened with at the beginning of the game. Baphomet. I still can't really do anything. I have one more slot here. Maybe we can grab like a Jack Frost. I don't know. Sorry, I'm very ignorant to these things. Baphomet normally has boots? Really? I did not know that. What is this? Am I being punked? Yeah, I wonder why this one left it out. That's interesting. Boobs are full on sin. Angel. I could use an angel. You want to join? I promise I'll immediately kill you off to make something better. If you want to join me. Wow, 330 maca. Uh-oh. Intimidate. Hey! Oh, wait. Someone as strong as you should not lose control. Yeah, I'll join you. Oh, she's going to ask for our opinion. My sources tell me that you are attempting to change the world. Do you seriously think that you have a chance? Yeah. Yeah, I do. Perhaps your actions may not end in a theory. Yeah, I get in my team. Like I said, I'm gonna murder you immediately, so. Her sources. Yeah, what the fuck are- That's a good point. What are her sources? Exactly. I can make a full more. I already got my, like, ice types covered. He's nice and beefy, though. Admittedly. I could always just fuse another Sudama and hope we can do something with that. Fucking Earth is still just shitposting. Can't do anything. Could make a Nekomata. We haven't gotten one of those yet. Alright, hold on. Let me start from the top. Kikurihime would be really cool. Earthus is just Garbo, unless I wanted an Apsaras again. I don't remember what Zochu is. Is that... Oh, he's really good, actually. Really good. But that's not gonna happen anytime soon. Nekomata? I'm not using either of these. Oh, good, I can inherit Analyze. Fucking good, I was worried. Yeah, I think I am gonna go for this. Yeah, yep. That's what I was thinking, Cat. I doubt it's gonna happen. Oh, there's Dark Might. I'd rather have Void. That definitely trumps every... Alright, but if you pair it with Analyze, we're gonna have fucking problems. I don't want to see Analyze anymore. Stop! Do you mind? It's like, what if I reverse the skills? Would that be acceptable? I think I'm gonna take this. I don't think we're gonna get both. That's pretty good. Honestly, that's actually... definitely acceptable. I'd rather have Magnify than... Alright, no. No, I wouldn't. Calm down. Alright, we got a waifu, chat. I'm Nekomata of the Beast Clan. Let's have some fun together. No, thank you. Now, ooh. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I read that wrong. We already have an Inugami, duh. Unicorn would be pretty cool. Naga's really nice. Way out of our league right now. Why have a Bicorn, though, when we could have a Unicorn? I might just straight up go for this right now. Another good Ice, Expel, Curse, Mind, weak to electricity. I cannot cover this electricity weakness that I keep getting, though. Should I still try and pass on the, I was gonna say, it already has the mind immunity. Maybe I'll... You know what? Maybe I'll hold off on that for a minute. Going straight for Unicorn. Because, yeah, it would be good to try and keep that immunity. Yeah. Fucking Earthus. Dude, Inugami, Earthus, please. I might just have to, like, see if I can sell this thing. Does anyone want to buy him? Well, chat, I think it's gonna go ahead and wrap it up. Off-screen grinding. Yes or no? What do you think? Should I go do a little bit of work? How do you guys feel? Hey, Valden, yeah, we're just wrapping up, bud. It was a painful stream. But we got through it. Get to the next town before I start grinding. That means the next stream, it's gonna be painful. I don't even know how to get to the next town, to be honest with you. We got to the Shrine of Amala, or the Labyrinth of Amala. Am I crossing one of the, I guess I'm crossing one of the bridges? Ha! Cat, how- The Matador fucked my brain up so much, I forgot that there was an actual, like, dungeon there. I'm like, oh, I beat the Matador, we completed the dungeon. How did I forget? Yeah, I just left. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, the Matador messed my brain up. Asma, how's that food? I feel like it's probably about done. Cool, the game is done. Dude, I wish. Alright, we gotta get through this dungeon in 5 minutes, chat. Let's go. We should be pretty good level-wise, though, for this area, at the very least, because we did the entire section of the Labyrinth of Amala that we could do. Press triangle a lot. Yeah. No, seriously though, Valden, I don't recommend anyone watch my VODs, but if you want to see how mean this game could be, the Labyrinth of Amala, just the first floor. It's the easiest iteration of the Labyrinth, but it can fuck you so easily. It's crazy. Yeah, I can't believe the compendium's so late in this game. No, wait, I can totally believe it. What am I saying? Yeah, our Pokemon are really good right now. It really is, yeah. I'm telling you, if you can get past the hostility, it's an intensely gratifying and fun experience, but it will frustrate you. Absolutely. Amala was added. That blows my mind. I can't imagine this game without that, to be honest with you. It's so weird. You hate difficulty. Yep. There's nothing wrong with that. I get that. Yeah, we're looking pretty good right now. Fuck you. That status effect. Able to just triangle through this garbage. The XP is actually still okay. All things considered. God, what Magatama do I even have on right now? I haven't even... I'm tempted. What are you... Focus? Oh. I gotta go for it, right? Even though they're throwing out status effects right now, it's probably a poor decision. Focus it's an ability we're going to be using the entire game once I get it. It's a permanent skill. Yeah. Okay. No can do, Sloons. Oh, when he gets hit, he goes in his little shell. Uzume with the level up. Seduce me, Uzume. If you're into that kind of thing. I can't believe that is... I know it's probably not that funny, but to me that is insanely hilarious that I beat the Matador in just like mental lapse. No idea where I'm supposed to go. I forgot there was even a fucking dungeon. That is just... That is so funny to me. Am I familiar with Uzume? Oh, goodness, Cat. No, you are absolutely the loreologist. I know nothing about any of these Pokemon, really. I don't even have any lightning. She dances while taking her clothes off so that Amaterasu peeks out of a cave. I don't remember that in Okami! There was a woman with like peach titties though. Guys, I want to play Okami. That was a fun ass game. Not like this game. Ikebukuro is west of here. If you're going back to Ginza, head east. Don't tell. Oh, mystical chest. Play it through your account. But then I'd be playing a PC game. Yeah, it's going down. And now I'm missing dinner because I wanted to get to the next town. I got greedy, chat. Asmo, please go ahead and eat. Seriously, don't let me hold you up. This is 100% my fault. It's okay. It's still locked to 30. Aww. That sucks. I hate it when devs do that. Who made that game anyway? Capcom? No. I don't remember. Yeah, really. I hope so, Zev. I hope she's eating. This is definitely an Okami. You just had to enter the secret code. Oh, shit. My great uncle works at Okami Corporation, and he told me that you can see the peach titties. Clover is who I was thinking of. But yeah. Oh, it was Capcom also. This fight can eat a dick. You get in that fight and you have a force weakness. GG, man. I might just get rid of focus, actually. Just a joke. Probably just gonna drop lunge. Not really useful in the slightest. Berserk also, I don't really need anymore. I'll just put focus right on the top so I never lose it. How's that sound? Hey, Luigi! Oh, Zeph, please. Well, we got focus. What's the next one? Mind's Eye. I don't remember what that is. Is that like an accuracy thing? Life Aid. Ice Breath. Dia. I could learn Dia. Replace Berserk with it, because again, I'm not really going to be using Berserk. I don't want to waste his MP, though, necessarily. I'm just going to play this safe. We're just going to go back to status immunity. And someone can just correct me in the comments or something. No back attacks? That's actually... So I don't remember this game having this many back attacks and fucking misses and all of this. I clearly must have repressed it because it is rampant. Rampant. Yeah, oh... Oh, what do you know? A back attack. Golly gee Wilkers. I like how Asimo literally isn't talking. She is eating right now. Confirmed. Good AI, yeah, buff that magic up. And then I had to see the stupid ass chest. Oh, you just got back. Oh, okay. Oh. Please. What do you mean, Alan, please? I'm going as fast as I can. I can't make the fucking moon move faster. That's good. It is, hello. It is good. Okay, good. Please, eat as much as you need. Seriously. I'm not kidding. Oh my god, chat. That bread that Asimo made yesterday. Whew. I actually didn't have any yesterday. I let it just cool in the fridge. I didn't want to have like a late night sweet. I had it this morning for breakfast. Just a slice with a small glass of milk. And oh my god. Divine. Banana, blueberry, what the hell was it? So good. Has like a glaze. Oh. Yeah, banana, blueberry with like this sugar glaze. Alright, my mans, I need to eat, game. You can't give me... Yeah, Cat, that's what you're talking about. The music didn't stop. Sometimes if you get in an encounter just so fast, the game will just keep playing the battle music, which is actually really, really flippin' cool in my opinion. Oh, yeah, yeah, do the thing. Am I gonna game over because of this? Fucking maybe. Please sacrifice. Poison. Hey, poison doesn't proc if you kill him. It's interesting. Banana sweets tonight. We still have two bananas? Hey, there's a save right there, guys. There's an S terminal. You can use it to return to the parent terminal. I thought we were gonna get to the next town, but we faffed around too much, so we'll just go and stop here. I won't do any off-screen grinding. We'll just stay as we are. I'll suffer like G did later. And we should be resuming tomorrow, hopefully.